I first discovered Captain Ortega's logbook in a monastery that overlooks the sea. On the morning of February 13th, 1634, Captain Ortega anchored his ship behind a barrier reef. That night, they were attacked by pirates. The ship, set afire, sank into the lagoon. 10 days later, the captain was found, delirious, still clutching his logbook. He described a world of tiny underwater creatures, no bigger than his thumb. No one believed him. But you know, there's something about Captain Ortega's story that makes me believe it's true.
Snork along. It's a snorkin' celebration. Snork along. Let's snork the happy song. Snork along. Let's snork the happy song.